Have you ever taken a week off from the gym, aka a D-Lo week, and just became so anxious to go back? You ever became so anxious that you just wanted to go back, that when you went back, you didn't know how to act? Well, you undersized dwarf looking
lights out.
It was at this moment that he knew he f***ed up.
What's good, YouTube, my YouTubers? Today is Saturday, and just to clarify, that didn't end well for me. I just want to say, you know, G, if you're watching this, I apologize. I will not underestimate, you know, people of that class. Like, I just wasn't thinking right. I was too anxious. I had too much energy. I just wanted to go in there and dominate, so I apologize about that, my dude. I hope we can move on from that, you know, but you still can't curl more than me in the squat rack, though. I want to thank my boy Eric for recording that scene in the beginning. You already know, pop. Let me get a pump first.
The most satisfying feeling you can get in the gym is the pump.
Anyways, on a serious note, I'm just showing you guys my chest and back routine that I did yesterday on Friday, January 12th. And I also did a physique update if you care about that, which is at the end. If you want to skip to that, I'm going to put the time right here. So just skip to that time. You know, if you guys don't care about lifting weights, then I guess, you know, just give it a thumbs up right now. You know, comment down below what else you want to see, and, you know, subscribe. Subscribe to your boy. Yeah, I only recorded one set of each exercise, so I won't bore you guys with the same thing, you know. I hope you guys enjoy it, and you already know, pop, let's do this. Let me get a pump first. Thank you.
We're gonna do the 10.
Today is what? January 12th? It is 5:55. Put that phone away, Pudo. Alright, come on.